The UK Dynamo has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Jersey in the Channel Islands, weighing in at 182 pounds, Nathan Frazier.
Oh, believe it or not, Nathan Frazier was actually trained by Seth freaking Rollins, perhaps the most prized pupil of the Visionary.
Well, that training's apparent from Nathan Frazier's innovative style and offense.
Maintains a devil-may-care attitude towards any opponent.
High-flying, high-risk, high-reward, all too familiar for Nathan Frazier.
Straight from the comics
and to watch since arriving here.
See him in the ring and you'll understand why. Frazier has challenged champions in Heavy Hit 1. No fear, no limits. That's what he's all about.
The final cut. Perfectly executed.
Only getting one out of that pin.
He needs to deal more damage before trying that again.
Oh, reaching deep into the bag.
Oh, boy.
This one. Pretty combination. Imagine winning this way. It has to be tough to find an answer for the unique offense of Nathan Frazier, Corey.
Springboard drop kick.
This match grinded him down.
Whoa, not close.
Oh, and back to the elbow.
Forearm smash.
Way to get out of harm there.
And now dropping the bombs.
Chuck to the outside.
I got a strong feeling there's more to come. Gonna take it high risk. Will it pay off?
Suicide dive.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account.
Right up belly. Nathan now is a leg up in this match.
And you can see.
Drop kick. He's on his heels a bit now.
At this stage.
Wait a minute, sitting in. Devastating submission coming.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
I have no idea how he has. He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Oh my God, face first into the middle turnbuckle. By the turnbuckles.
Going up high. What in the world?
This may pay off big time. Or could lead to disaster.
I can't look.
Then don't. Everyone else enjoy.
Yes! Oh my gosh.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
On the middle rope.
Cover.
Two. Kicks out. He's still. Oh, no. He can be caught here. Bad spot for him.
Yes, TM. He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now, and watch this. Letting him free the ring here.
Yeah, no kidding, Michael. Frazier is one of those opponents dangerous in the air as he is on the mat. There's really no telling what the high-risk, high-reward Frazier is going to pull out in this match.
That aerial threat is certainly something that you
have to during.
Oh, looking to end this.
The scoreboard!
There. Off the springboard.
Springboard with the chop.
Wrestling seat. Inside cradle applied, shoulders down. He throws his shoulder up before two. Placing them into the corner.
This is a scary position for their opponent. What in the world are they looking for?
What agility! All the way from the top!
moonsault.
Fearless, but you should be able to ground it.
It did not look like Axiom had a solution for that problem.
Yeah, now
Frazier up top with the frog splash.
Nice. And Nathan Frazier capitalized with that move.
A big reward for him there.
That's about as close a call as a match.
Axiom now just trying to survive.
If this lands, it's over.
Impressive moves I've ever seen.
An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Nathan Frazier.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.